In this tutorial, we're going to take a look at how to search through a MySQL database in phpMyAdmin. This tutorial also assumes that you have already logged into phpMyAdmin and are ready to begin. Let's select one of the databases. Once inside of a database, a list of tables appears. Click on the Search tab. Within the Search tab, you can type in a list of keywords. For example, each keyword is preferably separated by a comma. You are able to define four ways in which these keywords will be searched. The first option will look for at least one of the words. The second option searches for all the words. The third option is used to search for an exact phrase. And you can also use regular expressions. For this demonstration, we're going to use the at least one words option. Next, you select which tables you wish to search within. You can select them all, or you can deselect them all, and select individual tables by pressing and holding down the control key as you click. If you have a specific column within those tables in mind, you can type the name of that column in this field. For this demonstration, we're just going to select them all and run a search for at least one of these words. When we are ready to proceed, we press the Go button. Here we are told that we found 7 matches inside of the table WP underscore options, 259 results under the table WP underscore posts, and 2 matches inside of the table WP underscore term underscore taxonomy. Let's take a look at these 7 results now. Congratulations, you now know how to search through a MySQL database using phpMyAdmin.